Hello. We're gonna play some Splat Zones. We just... came back last night. The first part of our rotation last night went really well. And the second half went really bad. And now we're on the game 5. Let's see how it goes right now. I'm only gonna play until my food comes. I DoorDashed some Indian food. And then I'm going to get off this game. I have been playing this game, I think, more than I should have. I've been getting addicted to improvement, which is not good. I mean, it's good. You know, improvement itself is good, but, like, I have other life responsibilities, and I've been... let's just say I've been neglecting them. Let's just say I've been neglecting them, for sure. I just actually finished recording a really cool video that I hope is going to come up at some point soon, where we tested a comp that I call the Chaos Comp. It may already be out by the time this video is out, I have no clue, but it was really a blast playing some of these guys. Oh, Robo Ramen. I feel like this is a classic X-Rank stage. Like, I need to... that was rushed. I don't need to... want a good crab spot, that's all. Wasn't worth it there. Yeah, that wasn't worth it. That wasn't worth it. Yeah, that wasn't worth it. Okay. Oh. That was unexpected. Okay. Should be able to get the last one there. Nice. All right, once I come back in, I'm pushing. What's the other stage's rotation? Humpback. I just feel like I've only been playing Humpback and Robo Ramen these past month and a half. I mean, I'm not complaining. I actually like these stages, but it's kind of weird, isn't it? Like, there's over 20 other stages in the game, and I've only been playing Ramen and Humpback. Ramen and Humpback. Really interesting. This cough is finally almost over. I mean, it's still there. But, okay, what is their plan? Who is this? Also, who am I playing with right now? They have a blob. Should be able to cap off of that. Nice. I'm glad that I kept up aggression. I was able to capitalize off that aggression. I'm gonna try painting over here and then just looking for a shark. Where the heck did they go? Okay. Nice. Oh, that was silly. Shark, did it pay dividends? I mean, I got the blob lower, but I think I could. Let me try just playing for special right here. I'll wait for this to end. No reason to have to chase that orca. Try paint for lead here. Okay, I'm not gonna get lead, forget it. They're gonna drop on me. Actually, let me just... Shoot, man, we have no defense there. I don't know what to do here. Ugh. Got stuck there. We're dead. I just really felt if I crabbed there, then the Octobrush was gonna come get me, but I guess I should have taken the risk. I should have taken the risk, but honestly, it's interesting. That's probably the first time I've ever felt paranoid about, like, just dying. Or crabbing and my crab being unsafe. I never have those types of thoughts. So that's actually good, because it means that I'm becoming more aware of when things can potentially be dangerous. I should have just let it be dangerous, because we were in a state where it was like, okay, we gotta go. But I was really scared of getting, I just couldn't set up a good crab from where I wanted to. Maybe I should have set up an unoptimal crab. Probably still a safe crab, but probably just taking our ramp back. Maybe that was the play. I could have still done a safe crab, but just from a different place. Anyway, let's see if we can get a good game in here. Is there any long range we're against? There's Dynamo. I've been trying out this super far right flank. I'm gonna try it out again here. They actually didn't even chase me there. Interesting, I should have. I can't assume things. I can't assume they're gonna chase me. I gotta let them actually do it. Where's that beacon? Oh. Try it again. I'm abandoning that idea. There's a blaster there, I don't like it. Things collapse so fast on this stage. There's beacons on left and right. Actually, let me just wait here. To be more aware of respawns. That's gonna help my sharks. Respawn timings, when people go down, what weapons going down. It's free. I That's one of my favorite plays I've done. I just had to get that. What? Oh, I thought that was Hour Bomb. Come on. What? Ugh, my mechanics. This thing is freaking annoying. still see me do that. Whoa. Can you aim down? Not gonna lie, I'm kind of in a hurry right now because my DoorDash is coming in like two. I should not have started this game. I'm playing a little recklessly because I'm like, dang, this game needs to be done. But I don't want to throw, so. My DoorDash is here. Or is it? You bum. You freaking bum. You ruined it! You ruined it! You ruined my shark completely! My shark was completely freaking ruined that. Like, it was so over! Oh, I had such a good opportunity to shark there, and it just... No ink. surprised my food did not arrive during that time. Anyway, that's gonna be it for tonight. I gotta go. Did we just end up at the exact same spot we started at? Let me see. I feel like we did. Where did we start off at? Oh, nice. I cannot get so lucky in here. Where did I start? 1873.2. Where am I now? 1873.2. This was experience. Kind of wish I just did something else with my night, though. Anyway, you guys have a good one. Bye.